themselves apart into a side-by-side configuration, known as the tri-by-side. The center jumper acts as the canopy pilot, calling out commands to the outside jumpers, who are actually steering the canopy. During this time, thousands of cumulative free-fall parachute jumps are executed to prepare each jumper for everything from high-speed maneuvers to mass formation, and from night operations to canopy piloting. These jumpers are executing a downplane and are accelerating earthwards at speeds in excess of 60 miles per hour. You may be able to hear them as they say, "Ready, up." At 1,000 feet, they're doing a wind penetration check, a downwind leg, a base leg, and then turning in the wind on final approach. You may hear, "Ready, break." Let's make some noise as these three jumpers bring it into the target area. Woo! To become a Golden Knight, each individual must first achieve 100 free-fall parachute jumps, be enlisted in the Army, and have a clean civilian and military record. From the sky, then separate and prepare to deploy their main parachute. There you have the high flying black and gold of your United States Army parachute team, the Golden Knights. Mr. Charlie Hiller, former team leader of the Eagles aerobatics team, and parachute manufacturer Mr. Steve Snyder, exchanged the first baton in 1958. It was then believed that two jumpers in freefall could not possibly make contact. The parachutes used by the Golden Knights are flexible wing gliders, constructed of lightweight ripstop nylon. These parachutes have an inherent forward airspeed of 22 miles per hour. Parachutes instead of the two that we normally wear. He will open his first parachute much higher than normal and intentionally cause it to malfunction. Please do not be alarmed if this first parachute begins to stream. There is absolutely no danger to this jumper. This is our only solo maneuver, yet one of our most exciting. This jumper has just released one side of his parachute and is accelerating earthward at speeds in excess of 90 miles per hour. It would be impossible for this jumper to survive a landing under this parachute, so he must release it completely, return to freefall, and open his main parachute. And there you have the high-flying black and gold of your United States Army parachute team, the Golden Knights. The reserve or auxiliary parachutes used by the Golden Knights are also flexible wing gliders, such as the one you see now. However, there are some differences. They are white in color, with a slightly smaller wing surface area, and a much greater forward airspeed of up to 30 miles per hour. This enables our jumpers to make it back in any tight situation, such as a downtown intersection or major league stadium. The C-147 jump aircraft